just no denying it, is there? I'm unbeatable in this world. That's why they call me the Nightheart.
Not the best heart. Stick around and maybe you'll learn something. See ya.
Look, Talkie, there's a link there.
There is now a common name for the two incidents that have happened during recent months here at Shibuya. First named the Wrath of the New Generation. It's now called the New Gen. The first case was about a group of 5 high school students who committed suicide by jumping off a tall building. People call this the group dive. The second case involved a male corpse later found to have a fetus stuffed inside it. This is called the pregnant man.